Thanks, Guy. Well, the weather is turning nasty here in Times Square, but that has not dampened spirits. And there it comes, slowly descending. Listen to the roar now. I can't tell if that's the crowd or the thunder that has begun to roll in.
Liberty! York City fashion. Oh, this is bad. Right, right.
Thomas Gunner, Lord of the Light, culmination of the most explosive century of growth and change in the city's history. As the center of New York surged up the island of Manhattan, following a path of a Native American trail that the Dutch settlers had called Breedway or Broadway. From the stock markets of Wall Street to the raucous newspapers across from City Hall, up to the giant department stores on Madison Square, where by 1876 passersby stared up in wonder at the giant arm of an unfinished Statue of Liberty, still looking for funds and something to stand on. But it was in the next three decades that New York City would finish coming into its own on a spectacular scale.